Morning. We're currently on a road trip. We're going to, it's like a little mini travel. We're going to a state park, and hopefully it's at the right condition where we want it to be.
It's not flooding too much since we had a lot of rain.
Yeah, we had a lot of rain. So hopefully we can get some good footage for you guys. That being said, let's just get straight into it. We're definitely getting wet today, that's for damn sure. This is already a challenge. Is it slippery?
Do your shoes have traction?
Probably not.
My foot.
Oh yeah, it is slippery. Alright, let's keep it going. Take a look at that though. What is this place called?
Matheson State Park.
Matheson. So we were supposed to go to Starved Rock, but we decided on this one instead because we've already seen Starved Rock. I mean, I love both, but this one is
more adventurous.
Yeah, this is more adventurous if you're feeling more like outdoorsy.
Climb over rocks.
You're gonna climb like pretty much everything that you've already seen. But yeah, if you're feeling more outdoorsy and climbing things,
aren't afraid to get a little wet,
I definitely recommend this one. If you want more of a tourist attraction where you just walk on a board, I recommend State Park.
Starved Rock
State Park. But we'll probably show you a little bit more here, and then if we have time, we'll probably go to Starved Rock. Maybe. I think we've come at a crossroads. We either actually get wet this time, there's no way around there, or we can go up there. Thank you. surrender look like? This is what surrender looks like. Well, that was really, really unfortunate. Literally the last obstacle that we did, I got wet, and I mean, you guys saw it. There was a lower Dells area, like that was the upper. There was literally nothing there except for a bridge, so I really don't recommend it. But the upper side of the Dells, that's what it's called, highly recommended.
Make sure to take the stairs down.
It's not as long as Starved Rock, which is why it's probably less popular. But I mean, I loved every second of it. It's awesome.
It was fun.
As I said, it's way more crowded here. We've only got 9%, so we can't really do as much, unfortunately. So I think we're gonna end it here. We'll end up with some cool shots and we'll just say goodbye here. I hope you guys had a good 4th. We've certainly enjoyed ours. We'll see you next time. Peace.